Introducing D'or24K's Empire Tech, the newest non-surgical LED sonic treatment device that can be used for both face and body. Using NASA-proven technology, this unique and creative patent design works to open pores to penetrate and treat the deeper layers of the skin, and is the only LED device that can be used with any cream, serum, or mask. The Empire Tech is clinically proven and dermatologist recommended, and backed by a lifetime warranty, which can be registered and activated online. The kit includes the LED Empire Tech device, charger, instruction manual with warranty, and convenient travel pouch. The red LED light penetrates deep down to the hypodermis, triggering cell energy which boosts collagen production, improves pigmentation, reduces dark spots, fine lines, and wrinkles. The blue LED light therapy works on the epidermis, killing acne-causing bacteria, reducing inflammation, redness, and rejuvenating the skin. The hot compress opens pores, burns fat, increases blood circulation, strengthens the collagen, and lifts the skin. The cold compress closes pores and seals in moisture and treatment, enhancing elasticity and leaving your skin with a natural glow. Adding sonic vibration allows products to absorb evenly and deeply into the core of the skin, treating the problem at its source. First, fully charge the device. A blue light will indicate when fully charged. Press the power key for 5 seconds to turn on. The device will enter the hot compress setting automatically. Press the power button again to switch to cold compress. The intensity key allows the user to adjust through 3 levels of intensity, increasing or decreasing the temperatures. The heat goes all the way up to 122 degrees Fahrenheit, while the cold goes down to a cool 47 degrees. Press the vibration key to turn sonic vibration on and off. Press the LED light key to navigate between red and the blue LED lights. The Empire Tech is a non-invasive, easy, and safe to use at home and on all skin types. The treatments are pain-free, chemical-free, and can be used all over the body.